So good evening fellow Toastmasters and dear guests. Life is a bunch of adventures. Nobody knows when and what is going to happen. What are the things that you are going to experience on the whole journey? Traveling around different places is one such experience in which you might explore different places. Explore your own self. I believe that everyone here feels that exploring the chilly steep mountains, the blue waters on the shores with the cold breeze kissing our faces is that everybody wants. Last year in the month of August, I had that opportunity to visit a continent which is not only famous for its varied spoken languages but different landscapes too. My father and my mother, they live in Vienna, that is the capital of Austria, and they've been living there for the past 3 years. My father invited me and my sister to visit them. I was on the level of cloud nine, as I had never traveled overseas in my whole life. Once we reached Vienna, we immediately left for Venice on a road trip. Throughout the journey, we saw the huge yellow fields with all the crops stacked down in the form of rolls, huge sprinklers watering around the whole fields. I had my EDM music all plugged in and my car was rushing at the speed of 130 km. The wind was gushing in the windows. It was an amazing moment. On the way to Venice, we visited the Mini Mundus, which is an amusement park in Vienna, and which is quite famous for its 150 display architectures from all around the globe. Some of them are the Eiffel Tower, the Statue of Liberty, the Castle of St. Mark's, and many other places. Once we reached Venice, we started exploring the Grand Canal, the St. Peter's Square, the St. Peter's Basilica, and many other places through their local mode of transportation, the metro steamer. And we left the city, the ancient city, by night to visit another city, Milan, that is the fashion city of the world. Throughout the city, there are so many adventurous and beautiful architectures that were an eye catcher for us all. And shopping in Milan as a multi-millionaire was not possible, it was out of the question. So I did what all the Indians do, we did the window shopping. My sister was the only person who was quite crazy seeing all the brands all around. But my mother was quite stern and she held her properly. And later we went for Paris and visited there for around 2 days. In Paris we visited the Eiffel Tower, the Sacre Cross, which is quite famous for the amazing view of the city of Paris. The Champs-Élysées Street, which is famous for the Arc de Triomphe, which is quite famous for honoring all the people who died and fought for the French Revolution. Just like we have our India Gate. We had an amazing and funny moment in Paris when we lost for directions and started asking around for directions. There was a man sitting beside a stove who looked like a local. And we thought that, okay, let's ask that person. So while asking, my family and the driver, they started stating in Hindi that he himself might not be known. To which he responded back in Hindi. And we were all awestruck, as it was quite an awkward situation. And we left for Zurich in Geneva in Switzerland. The Montreux city, the Lucerne, and the Lucerne, which is quite famous for its beautiful lakes, the clear crystal lakes, and they even make you forget your fear of water. The scenery from the ice-capped mountains, which look like a candlelight dinner table in the night. We ended our tour in Munich, Germany, by seeing the Allianz Arena, which has held the Olympics in the past time. Then the BMW Welt Museum, where my sister and I started flaunting and taking pictures and riding the bikes and the cool cars. We ended our trip by traveling in Vienna, and there were a lot of places to visit there. The Rathaus, which means the mayor's building. Then there is the Welt Museum. Then the Schönbrunn Palace, and many other places. The Donautrum, which is the tallest architecture in Vienna. There were a lot of graffiti and murals on the walls of the whole city, which is quite friendly for the people there. That trip was the best trip that I had in my whole life. And I would like to travel there again with my family and my friends, because travel gives me the pleasure and releases me from all the problems that I have and gives me a peace of mind. Thank you.